Today we are trying two different types of hot dogs.
This is Steve's, right?
We're going to... Is this Steve's or Doggone's?
I think it's Steve's.
Steve's?
Yeah, it's a little hole in the wall place.
Hole in the wall hot dogs.
Literally, you're showing the door. It's literally a hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall. This place is a little...
Get it? Because it's like hot dogs.
No, we're getting hot dogs today, Dawson. We're not going to Chicken and Fish.
That place looks really good, though.
They got bumping music.
Grace.
Sure, we're going to that place.
Yeah,
it's right here.
It's open.
So today we are trying two different types of hot dogs.
Well, two different, like, places. Right?
Doggone It is our first hot dog place.
Oh, shit.
Fortunately, it's just boarded up.
Bummer.
No more hot dogs. We are at
question. Do we want the creamy slaw?
Steve's hot dogs. Creamy slaw. Creamy slaw. Creamy slaw.
That's funny.
We are gonna try this hot dog flight. Top 8 dogs. Oh yeah.
St. Louis, Chicago, Backyard Barbecue. Got the chili cheese, baby. Got the Gorilla Mac. Y5O, yes sir. Bacon cheeseburger, that's mine.
That's
and
mine.
Bacon Jamaican.
Jesus.
We're gonna try all of these hot dogs right now.
How do we even do this? We just like each.
You just grab one.
Cut. Well, we have like 4 to 9, so.
I guess we could cut them into 3.
Well,
cut each one into 3.
If you guys don't want the bacon burger, I'll take that all in one.
Dude, no way. Dude, I'm definitely trying bacon cheeseburger. What was that? Who are you?
Holy balls.
You got a little...
What is that?
Dude, I feel like...
That's your bitch bite.
What?
Is the best one?
Is it so good?
Oh, I'm good.
Thus?
You know how the mac and cheese could be like juicier? Not juicier. Cheesier?
Cheesier?
Like milky? I don't
know. Okay.
Moist?
Okay, you can just stop the words.
Moist? Moist mac and cheese?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying though?
No.
No.
You know, I'll put bomb.
Oh, I'm putting
bomb. Oh, shit.
Is he got the...
No, wait, did you already give me that? That's mine.
I know.
That's his weird.
Put it down there.
I'm out of breath.
Dude, I want the rest of
from
the
what?
Come on, I haven't even tried them. I haven't tried them yet.
I really salty. Ooh, I don't know if I'll like the next one, Dawson, so.
The what? The white hot dog?
I'll try it though. Can I just take a bite out of it? Or is that like.
Sure. No, that's probably not allowed.
Okay.
Low key, it's fine too.
Okay.
Pineapple low key adds like
a little like little
low
level
key.
To it.
Yeah, like it's kinda nice.
I think if it was like a sauce maybe.
Yeah.
I think
I'd that. You might like that.
Ooh jeez, I'm getting cold.
Yeah. There's two more.
Next one is
bacon cheeseburger and bacon Jamaican.
No.
That would be amazing.
Yeah, I probably would have killed
you. That wouldn't have been worth it.
Okay, this is hamburger.
That's really interesting, hamburger. It's like nacho cheese. It's trying to make you weird. I don't think I'm a good hot dog judge. I don't think I like hot dogs.
I think I'm gonna never eat another hot dog after this.
I just don't like hot dogs.
Oh.
Oh, that's kind of good. With the pepper.
Okay. I like that.
Well, I'm a bro. Right, my brother. Yeah, cutting business with the fellas. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Did damage? Yeah, that was rough. My tummy hurts for sure.
Oh man.
I'm gonna go honorable mention. Chili cheese. So low key, I didn't have any of it, so I don't really know. But whatever though, it's cool. Y5O is number 3. Fuck that. Wi-Fi? No.
Fuck that.
Oh shit, my bad.
You're fine.
Backyard Barbecue. That's number 3. Wi-Fi Bo's 2. And the Gorilla
Mac number 1. Here's my personal ratings. I'm gonna go honorable mention. Honorable mention chili cheese. 3, Backyard Barbecue. 2, Bacon Jamaican. One Gorilla Mac.
I could put a whole Gorilla Mac down my throat, dude. It's so good.
Chicago dog.
Okay.
Just feels like home to me. My mom's from there, so like, she actually told me to like tell her how it was. It's where it gets tough. Backyard barbecue number 3. I like that. Got a lot going on. Number 2, chili cheese.
Chili that cheese was so
that
good.
Was really good.
It was so good.
It's like mom's chili.
I wish I knew. Cool.
Wish I knew. Yeah, you could probably find some in here real quick.
Here's some beans.
There you go.
The obvious number 1. Gorilla Mac.
Gorilla Mac. A whole Gorilla Mac is going down the throat today.
Let's not put that in the video.
Dude.
Just give me like.
You said you would take care of it.
No, I bet like somebody had to pay so you guys fucking pay me.
Oh, what a day, dude. Free.
Oh my god.
Free Starbucks and free hot dogs today.
I have to turn this corner, your car's not even there anymore.
Oh, that's a little fucked up.
Yo, Elvis.
I see.
No way, dude.
Stop, man. Hey, what's good, man?
No way.
Yeah.
I know, seriously.
Overall, I think those hot dogs were delicious. And thank you to Julio for paying for all of the hot dogs. That was fantastic. And my Starbucks, and Dawson's Starbucks, and his hot dogs. Shout out, Julia.
What a GG day.
What a GG day.
It's the o'clock.
Let's get it.